You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
it,
it, Nero!
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy. Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey, guys, where you been?
I thought you went back into Virgil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Can't wait for the rematch. Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Oops, that doesn't sound good. Like I'm back on Malay Island. They know they don't stand a chance.
Are they trying to atone for something?
Known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Yeah.
What the hell's going on, Trish?
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense!
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father!
It's true. You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nick, don't stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.